Commander. Welcome to Mek-Sha, outlaw crossroads of the galaxy. Darth Sha, I'm pleased we finally have an opportunity to work together. I've heard such delicious things about you. I serve Darth Varor, head of Imperial Logistics and Civil Order. He asked that I aid in supervising this operation due to my experience with the galaxy's criminal element. This intriguing specimen is a member of the Brothers, our key allies on the station. They've provided the Empire with quality slave labor for many years.
It is our great honor to take those without value and give them value, to give labor to those without purpose.
Slavery is disgusting. I'm not interested in supporting it.
The slaves support us, dear. That's the whole point. If you want nothing to do with their business, that's your prerogative. We are merely using the Brothers' territory as a headquarters. Our goal here is more complex than it might seem. Let's step into the operations center to discuss the details. Wait. There's so- What?
Blazes was that?
Chase them down and find out.
You're kidding, right? Lord Shah still in one piece?
Oh, yes. The Force was strong with him. Pity he didn't stand a chance. For a Sith to defy the Empress and attack you during a top priority mission. You must have done something truly stirring.
I did threaten Anathel at the Dark Council meeting earlier.
Anathel's assassins are usually a bit more fanatical, jabbering on about Sith codes of honor and whatnot. Ah well, you handled him easily enough. Best if we return to the mission at hand. Shall we?
Greetings. I am Darth Varon of the Dark Council. It is a pleasure to have you join us for this mission. I overheard something of a commotion. Is everything all right?
Someone attempted to kill our dear guest.
An assassination attempt? Dreadful. I do apologize.
I'm not convinced it was an assassin. It felt more like I was being tested.
Really? I shall task some of our people with tracking the assailant down. I would love to learn more. Now then, Sha, let's go over what we've planned.
A Republic fleet key to the defense of Corellia has taken position nearby and intends to purchase fuel from Mek-Sha in order to continue their journey. It is our task to ensure that this fleet never reaches its destination.
So we stop them from refueling.
Unfortunately, that wouldn't fulfill our Empress's command.
If the fleet cannot acquire fuel, they'll simply consolidate what fuel they have into their most powerful warships and send them on. We do not have sufficient vessels to prevent this, and we must make every effort to stop the entire fleet.
Then we lure them in and attack while they transfer the fuel.
Just so, my friend.
Major Anri, explain your discovery.
It just so happens that a perfect weapon is built into this rock. All we have to do is take control of it. See, this place used to belong to the Hutts, till their slaves revolted and kicked them out. Now Mek-Sha's neutral, run by the five biggest crews on the station. Huttbreaker, she led the revolt. Well, she wanted to be sure nobody could show up and steal what she and the other slaves just won. So they put in a failsafe. It fires a pulse that neutralizes all the fuel in Mek-Sha's tanks, plus whatever's in the fuel lines, and any ships attached. We could even juice the pulse up a bit, make it strong enough to ignite the fuel everywhere but the tanks, fry every ship in the fleet.
Perfect. How do we get started?
The decision of whether to sell fuel to the Republic fleet hasn't been made yet. It depends on a majority vote by the top five crews. It falls to you to persuade them to vote in favor of selling the fuel, to help the Republic walk into our trap.
Fortunately, you have the perfect opportunity to get started. Brother?
Huttbreaker hosts a celebration, an auction of pointless material wealth gained without effort. The five strongest crews are invited.
You join our dear friends at Huttbreaker's auction. Ensure that the crews vote in favor of selling the fuel, and help the Republic slip its head into the noose.
And what will the rest of you be doing?
Major Anri will be acquiring some special items we'll need later. Meanwhile, I will make a show of myself around the rest of Mek-Sha.
We shall lead our enemies to suspect we're planning a direct assault, so they do not look too closely for other dangers.
I will remain in contact should any other urgent matters arise.
And watch your back. At least one of these crews is already in the Republic's corner, or the fleet wouldn't have come here in the first place.
Best of luck.
Ready for departure. Enjoy your stay.
Commander. Shar told me you were on your way. We're waiting for you inside.
Fancy meeting you here, boss.
We were catching up with Theron and Lana, and they mentioned you were here. Figured we'd lend a hand.
We've cut a few deals with these people over the years. With our help, you'll know just how to play them. They'll vote however you want.
If you already know these people, why don't you handle the negotiations?
All of the deals we've cut were small time compared to this. Convincing them to fuel up Republic warships will take some clout.
Dealing with someone big and important like you feeds people's egos, makes them easier to win over. You're definitely the one for this job.
If you're ready, let's head inside. All right, first up, Hutbreaker, revolutionary leader, liberator, and unofficial queen of Mek-Sha. Her crew runs the main docks.
She won't need much convincing. Selling that fuel will bring in a small fortune, but that only stands if you keep the peace. You get too messy with any of these gangs, Hutbreaker will lock things down, no matter how much she stands to make. Keeping Mek-Sha safe is her top priority.
All right. Darth Shah said that one of the crew leaders is a Republic sympathizer. What can you tell me?
Junker Jot, retired Republic Navy. His people handle maintenance for all of Mek-Sha. They're the reason we've got air to breathe and a nice view that doesn't kill us.
Jot doesn't really have a crew, just droids and other engineers like him. But without them, this place literally doesn't work. So they get a seat at the table. Needless to say, the Republic will get his vote to refuel, so no need to get involved there. Better to focus on the other crew leaders.
Why bother with the others? Hutbreaker and Jot will vote in the Republic's favor. We tell the brothers to do the same, and we have a majority.
The brothers' relationship with the Empire is no secret. If they suddenly vote to sell fuel to the Republic, it will seem way too suspicious.
Yeah, it's more of a hassle, but you'll need a vote from one of the other crew leaders to keep the Republic from looking too closely.
First is Veet the Snake. He runs a Rhodian smuggling ring, the Harito Wald. One of the biggest operations in the galaxy.
Veek's a businessman. He can be anybody's friend if there's an upshot for him. Just have to figure out what he needs and make sure he gets it. The other crew leader is Indigo. Mandalorian. Well, ex-Mandalorian. Same with his crew. They're called something like
Darmanda. They're mercs and gunrunners. Indigo has some kind of rivalry with Veek, so it's a good thing you only need one of them to vote your way.
Is there anything else I should know?
We'll keep our eyes open for any other big players, but I'm sure you can handle these guys.
Looks like Hutbreaker's about to give her big welcome speech. Let's find a good spot.
Mek-Sha! How are you doing tonight? Look at us! We are surviving! We are thriving! We are turning this tiny rock into the beating heart of the galaxy! Just a few years ago, we were slaves. Now, we're masters. Imagine what we can become in just a few more years! All we've got to do is stay us. Be what we've been so far. We keep the peace, we keep the balance, and we keep moving forward! We've got the whole galaxy laid out in front of us. Everyone else just doesn't see it yet. All they see are the soldiers, politicians, Sith, Jedi. All the people who think they run things. Who think their wars decide who's in charge. The truth is, they'll never be in charge. They'll never really run things. You know why? Because while they're busy killing each other, we're making deals. making friends, expanding everything they buy so they can blow each other up. We're selling and getting richer, stronger. By the time they stop and do the math, it will be too late, because there will be a lot more of us than there are of them. And then it will be us calling the shots. So stay the course, my friends. It only gets better from here. Welcome to Mek-Sha. Did you enjoy this speech?
I think the Empire might not be so easy to overcome.
Time will tell. In the meantime, enjoy our hospitality. Have a drink on me, and keep the peace. You can keep the peace, yes? I have your Sith friend's word on it.
The Sith aren't known for keeping their word or keeping the peace.
Such cynicism! Commander, meet Tawidir, Jedi Knight.
Leave while you can, Jedi. I won't tell you again.
I don't answer to you.
The two of us have a prior appointment, I'm afraid. Please, enjoy the auction.
I know you helped Malgus on Osus. You picked the wrong side. And you're going to regret it.
The Republic is never going to win. You must see that.
What I see is one more Imperial lapdog.
Master Jedi.
See you around.
I'm unfollow.
To Kuigar.
Hello. That would be a good start.
You're wasting your breath. I don't deal with your kind.
What do you mean, my kind?
I don't deal with Mandos, all their pals. We're done here.
We don't need him or his Darmanda. He should feel shame bearing that brand, not pride.
Do they all hate Mandalorians that much?
Depends. Lots of reasons someone might get cast out. Some wish they could become Mando Ade again. Guessing he doesn't.
Hey, sorry about that. I knew he was an exile, but he's a lot touchier about Mandalorians than I expected. Now that I think about it, I bet he's just trying to keep up his ex-Mando tough guy act in front of everyone here. Word is he spends a lot of time brooding in the cantina. If you were to run into him there, he might be a little less surly. Maybe. Worth a shot.
Chonki faguta de obora geoto kakise. De monte que caça do bonilis de outro. Chai, concunta, chichai.
It depends on how well you treat your friends.
Ma chi pun male tutta o mishka? Conchita chichakta? Cusum mala chicuta, y cosa mose ala tuta. Cobane puta, taise jescuscu.
I'm curious, what's your stance on fueling the Republic ships?
Casuyali koyaran pinka kurum. Kliskataka, yos osko uko pokuta. Makipun mali tuta, o mishka. Mitisa roda, copana chaporgo utman gisa?
It'd be better to discuss this in private.
Bambaula, Kavaji Otto.
What do you have in mind?
Jubula wa, Michadesula. Kastu undile, Gino hola lukuta. Tungi machechu, kuti nankihe. Wana wa de blotu wijawa.
Keep on walking, I got nothing to say to imp lovers.
Insulting me to my face. Not the smartest choice.
Hutbreaker needs me and mine a lot more than she needs you and yours. You want to kill me? Go ahead. See what happens. Huh. I need another drink.
Have you learned everything you need to complete our plan?
Yes, I'm done here.
Splendid. I hope your time was illuminating.
How'd I do? Too scruffy? Just scruffy enough?
Scruffy isn't the word I'd choose.
I couldn't agree more.
Gonna do a hit and run on Jot's turf a bit later. Need to keep the old crank from realizing who's behind it. Just need a few more sets of gear for the rest of my boys and we'll be off.
I've rather loudly let the actual Nova Blades, as well as the Exchange, hear that I'm hiring extra muscle. Word should spread quickly.
I'm on my way to meet with one of the crews we need to vote for the refueling.
Wonderful. My master knew you were the one for the job. Well then, we all have our tasks before us. Shall we reconvene in the Brothers' territory later?
Faguta, Gio Bora, Geoto Kakise. Makipun male tuta, od Mishka.
You don't waste time.
Pokon bak, Niji Tonka Giliski Chanaga. Pokota pal kuchapting wampa, la guakilia jikoska. Chonki faguta, Gio Bora, Geoto Kakise.
Who do you support?
Nakmanoya, no chaita. Tuta mishka, no chaita. Kastu undile, jigo hola lukuta.
What makes you think I want to stop it?
Matumpa, muli ravavaba. Koya maya, inacho kasa. Kusamalachikuta, Ikosamose Alatuta, Patogawa Kiku Bakili.
What exactly do you need?
Udi Estinuka. Umpa Bitwala Bitwana Nibobo. Poyaduka Change Kapula. Dimuti Kikasa, Dobunilis Diwoto. Bampaula Kavaji Otto. Umpa Bitwala Bitwana Nibobo.
You want to do business with the huts?
Bagsra Wanawaka. Mibunawa dite utwipi. Kasuyali koyaran kinka kurun. Upata ti tok maki chisa chubalawawuni.
I didn't know the exchange was on Mek-Sha.
Kuchuso, you mata chiko toya. Want a humpa, muli rafa vaba. Humpa bitwala bitwana nibobo. Nokta chulna do beela. Patogawa ki ku bakili.
I'm not here to take down the exchange, but I'll rescue the envoy.
Kuchuso, you mata chiko toya. Cha aita ye chopa. Mitwana shoto.
Thank you.
Papa Mechispa.
You weren't invited to this meeting, Commander.
The huts and the exchange working together. Who would have thought?
The enemy of my enemies, my friend. I must say, I am surprised Veek chose his reputation over saving a potential deal with the huts.
Conta chota, casa yuli koira tole kankitong.
So this was just a way to get back at Veek.
Doti puna puna, manchika pugnoni slimo.
In truth, both of our organizations lose millions of credits to Harido Wald every month. It's getting expensive.
Kiko ubo kili wata panka tonko potoko wata.
Once Veek and his ilk are out of the way, we'll divvy up his roots and cruise between ourselves.
Yakopa chiji kuting anulia makachisa.
Gotcha.
All the glory.
Hello again.
So, you matachi kotoya. Mikushu funbu dopo makma.
Dead. It was an ambush. She was working with the exchange all along.
Bampaula kavaji oto.
The huts and the exchange made a deal to kill you and split your resources between themselves. They didn't count on anyone else getting involved.
Kasuyali koyaran kenka kurum. Umpa come back, niji tonka gilis kichanaka. Umpa bitwala bitwana ni bobo.
I don't think you'll ever make that happen.
Chonki faguta ji opora geoto kakise. Kuso malachikuta, ikosa mose ala chuta. Umpa bitwala bitwana ni bobo. Widok bamba, unaguta, tanque kuta.
trust me. You can't afford me. It's exactly what I need.
Yanakuzu pike no yenevuta nakma.
Almost. It would be a shame if anyone found out about you and the huts.
Tapatonka! Jotokikwanga chuska! Nuchachiwanga?
Whatever the Empire wants, you will supply for them. Understand?
Chonki faguta, jiopora, jeotokakise.
I look forward to hearing the outcome of the fuel vote.
Demote kikasa, dobunilis diwoto.
Good.
Commander, am I interrupting anything?
I just finished convincing Veek to support our plan. What do you need?
Perfect. Remember when I mentioned that hit and run on Jopt's territory earlier? Well, I've got my squad ready to move. Last thing we need is you.
What do you mean?
Jopt's crew handles maintenance for everything in the station, including the failsafe system that roasts the fuel. He'll have a schematic for the failsafe on his computers. We need that data so we can modify the system to juice it up like the boss wants. My team hits Jot's place first, so he thinks pirates are trying to run off with some of his repair droids. While he's out chasing us around, you sneak into his HQ and grab the data. Sound good?
Send me the coordinates, and I'll make my way there.
You got it. Before we dive into this op, I have to tell you. I feel like Valron's playing games here. Treating those creep slavers like they actually matter. Hell, playing nice with any of the locals. Boss's eyes are on more than just the mission, I'm sure of it.
Members of the Dark Council always look out for themselves at least as much as they look out for the Empire.
Valron and Shah especially. Alright, I've burned enough of your time. I'll move my people into position and we'll be ready to start when you are. Amri out.
Thank you. Not your time yet.
I'm downloading the failsafe schematics now.
Copy that. Then we finally have the old fool locked down. Gonna snag some droids and make our getaway before he gets loose again. Henry out.
Ready for departure. Enjoy your stay.
Thanks to your impressive efforts, the vote has gone as we intended. Mek-Sha will sell fuel to the Republic. Their ships are preparing to dock now.
All without the slightest idea of our true plans. Well done. We can begin our attack as soon as their ships are locked in.
I've gone over the failsafe schematics with my boys. We'll break into the maintenance shafts and hit the four main emitters all at once. Someone else will have to throw the big switch, though. Can't activate the failsafe from inside. Has to be done from the dock's control center.
Leave that to me.
We're of the same mind. Excellent. Before you begin, I will load the remainder of our troops into assault shuttles and make a diversionary strike on the docks themselves. That should serve to distract the bulk of their defenders. Still, do be careful as you approach the failsafe controls, darling.
Don't worry. You won't need to distract them for long.
Splendid. Oh. To see their ships gutted by the very fuel that they were so desperate to acquire. This will be a glorious day for the Empire.
A day to be exceeded only by our forthcoming victory on Corellia. Now then, everyone to your tasks. Take no prisoners, and above all else, enjoy yourselves.
Reinforce the maintenance entrances.
That's it. Come and get me. Your move, Commander.
Twifel at Klaus.
Thank you.
Klaus.
Thank you. waiting for this, Imperial. Your plan ends here. This isn't over.
I've reached the failsafe controls.
Emitters have all been modified. We're ready. Perfect. Activate the failsafe.
Firing now.
Forces return to base.
You made an all-out military assault on my docks! Mek-Sha isn't Imperial territory. You don't get to ignore my rules!
It is true that our forces attacked their ships, as they do in all corners of the galaxy. But it was your council that voted to put them in that position.
And it was your weapon that shredded their ships so spectacularly.
No! They'll never think
that we have been working together since the beginning. That is exactly what they'll think. Why else would you be meeting us now?
You have made an enemy of the Republic. Your neutrality will be meaningless.
But you are not alone in these trying times. Your affiliation with the Empire will gradually strengthen over time. I believe you could become our key refueling station in this sector, if you learn to behave.
You played them from the beginning. Very impressive.
Oh, that's no way to speak about our partners. Our enthusiastic partners. You are enthusiastic, aren't you?
Yes!
Splendid.
You may go now.
Varon, Shah, report.
The Republic fleet has been all but eradicated. They will not trouble you on Corellia.
Then your mission is complete. Prepare to extract all forces. With no further Republic reinforcements to contend with, our victory on Corellia is all but guaranteed. I'm transmitting coordinates now. We will meet to discuss our strategy for the attack immediately. Malgus out.
It has been a great pleasure working with you, Commander. I shall look forward to our next mission together.
My lords. Orders just came through. Looks like I'm backing you up on Corellia. Heard they have good whiskey. Might try and grab some.
Don't bother. Kelsenor's blends are just as good, and much simpler to find in Imperial space.
Maybe so. But you know what they say about a looted bottle. The truest taste of victory.
Oh, I like this one.
I've enjoyed working with her so far. Major Anri, this is Lana Benico.
Charmed.
Hey, I saw the Sith leave. Am I clear to come in now?
One of yours?
Most of the time.
Are we good to go or what? This is not the best neighborhood.
Lead the way.